We see a deadly sin on every street corner, in every home, and we tolerate it. We tolerate it because it's common. It's trivial. We tolerate it. Well, not anymore.
Yeah.
Yeah, for real, spitting knowledge like Bobby Seale. Just like Che would say, communism forevermore, class and caste nevermore. Guerrilla warfare, leave them bourgeois in a morgue. Power to the people, so listen, hear me out. Through math flows, really decapitate my foes. Putting on a show like Vincent Van Gogh, repping Fred Hampton. So, where is Fred? Well, Fred's dead, and his Betty took two to the head. Picks anonymous with Judge Dredd, never anonymous. When Fred said, I'm gonna die high up the people, he was right, killed by people. So evil, so stand up and fight for the people's plight. You can kill the revolutionary,
cause you're fighting scared.
But you can't kill the revolution.
It's the real solution.
The logical conclusion, kept in dark by mass confusion. Do I need to spit a haiku with the flu to preclude your bad attitude? Not to be rude, pick up a book to read, dude. Your mind from greed through a book with a cover red, found in every worker's shed. This army of one is not done until the class war is won. Son.